Let's talk about Texas and Oklahoma moving over, possibly a year early in 2024, or possibly earlier. I don't think earlier, but we'll see. It says, you know, early exit for Oklahoma and Texas is being considered here, and I think it's smart because your TV contract is going to begin with the SEC only having 14 members if Oklahoma and Texas stay in their conference all the way through 2025, right? Which marks the end of the college football playoff, which we're going to talk about that here in just a minute as well. But yeah, it does, like, it doesn't bind either side to this. This is a veteran media rights negotiator, which I would almost guarantee you is Bob Thompson. But it said it's a smart move for the Big 12. If you're the Big 12, why wouldn't you do this? It doesn't bind either side. Basically, you're just trying to get a number. Hey, what is our worth? And if you're wanting to make sure that all of the teams in the Big 12 stay on the same side, that you're all in lockstep, then you go ahead and get the numbers and make sure that if you're the Big 12, you're not going to lose anybody else, right? You brought in four new faces. You got to figure out exactly what their media rights are worth, etc. It says the Big 12 cannot engage bidders other than ESPN and Fox until 2024. I don't think you're going to get any other bidders. Like, you might be able to talk to some streaming services, etc., but if you want linear television, this is who you're talking to. CBS is not going to be, you're not going to CBS Sports Network, right? Because CBS already has their game of the week from the Big Ten. So you don't have to worry about that. NBC is only interested in Notre Dame and the Big Ten. So those are the other ones, right? Other than that, you got Fox and you got ESPN. And ESPN is partially ABC as well. It's all the Disney company. I look at this and I think about Oklahoma and Texas, and it makes a whole lot of sense for ESPN to want them out of that deal early. And if you're going ahead and talking to the Big 12, you can secure their rights, or at least a portion of it, right, with Fox. And you can get Oklahoma and Texas to move over to the SEC early, go ahead and start that game of the week process earlier. And maybe if you're Fox, you find a way to make this beneficial for you as well. Thanks for listening to Winning Cures Everything. Make sure and subscribe on YouTube or your favorite podcast app. And make sure to leave a nice 5-star review. You can follow Gary on Twitter at GaryWCE. And the show is at Winning Cures. Be sure to check out the merch in our web store and share the show.